Kapiloy. Asenso tayo.
Asenso tayo. Asenso Piloy.
Hashtag Travel Goals. Yan ang in ngayon dahil ika nga ng mga millennials, YOLO, you only live once. Mapa-Asia man yan, Europe, America o Middle East. Pangarap talaga ng bawat tao ang makapasyal sa iba't ibang panig ng mundo. Dito sa bansa, it's more fun in the Philippines ang ating tagline to promote the beautiful tourist destinations in the country. Pero alam niyo bang may asenso sa turismo? Dalawang certified wanderlust ang nakahanap ng asenso dahil sa hilig sa pagta-travel.
Magandang araw, Kapinoy. I am William Amorsolo II, the president of Travel Depot. It was back in 1996. Hindi ko siya makakalimutan. Very memorable yung first travel natin eh. I used to work in the hotel industry before. They sent me to Malaysia to help open a 5-star resort. So yung feeling natin nun, sobrang sarap. Kasi imagine yung excitement, and at the same time, marami kang makikita at matututunan. We need to see, you know, a lot of beautiful places na ginawa ni God para sa atin.
Gaya ni William, na fall in love din sa pagta-travel si Sharon Perez, ang Executive Vice President ng Travel Depot.
Nagsimula talaga ako lumibot within the Philippines and naramdaman ko yung not just enjoyment, it's really more of not just relaxation, para kang nare-recharge and at the same time, napakadami mong natututunan when you travel.
Passion at pagmamahal sa kapwa Pinoy ang kanya naging inspirasyon nang itayo ang kanilang negosyo na The Travel Depot.
So I've opened, you know, a lot of small businesses from water station to laundry, travel agencies and food cart and more. Lahat 'yon inoperate ko. Why? Because gusto ko malaman kung ano yung isang business na pwede ko ituro. And then true enough, travel agency pala isang magandang business na pwede mo siyang simulan, pwede kang maging profitable, and lalong-lalo na, pwede kang actually kumita. Ang naging inspiration ko, sabi ko sa sarili ko, is like, kung ako kaya ko magsimula from baba to being a successful businessman, which means kahit sinong tao, pwede rin. So doon ako na-encourage to be able to find a really good business for everyone and then be able to spread this out, you know, to a lot of Filipinos. And so far, sobrang dami na po nating natulungan maging successful sa Travel Depot. Nasa more than 1,000 travel agency affiliates na po kami nationwide from Luzon, Visayas, and Mindanao.
Isang full-time agency ang The Travel Depot.
The Travel Depot, basically, of course, as the name suggests, we are a full-service travel agency. Nag-offer kami ng air ticketing, land arrangement, so which means yung hotels, mga sightseeing tours, lahat na yan, kompletong package. We also offer some documentation, like if you need passporting, visa assistance, anything that relates to travel. Travel Depot is also a consultancy firm. So we conduct seminars usually every Saturday at our office. Pero we also conduct seminars sa mga hotels, Visayas and Mindanao region. And in fact, we have conducted seminars outside the country. During seminar, of course, we empower them kung ano yung mga necessary permits, di ba, na kailangan nilang ma-obtain. Ano yung mga kailangan mong suppliers, importante yan. Pinaka-importante, I believe, is our 10 days formal training.
Ano nga ba ang sikreto kung bakit sa dinami-dami ng travel agency sa bansa ay nananatiling matatag at matayog ang lipad sa industriya ng The Travel Depot sa loob ng isang dekada?
Us helping people set up their own travel agency is a uniqueness in itself. Pero siguro, personally, ang nakikita ko dyan is how we empower people to convert their interest, convert their love, convert their passion into something that is income generating.
Kapinoy, my advice sa inyo pong lahat is really follow your dreams, follow your heart, work hard, you know, for whatever things that sa tingin nyo worth fighting for. Never ever give up, and definitely you will reach your goals in life.
For those of you who are going to be interested to attend our seminars, so we have usually scheduled seminars 3 to 4 times a month. Pero I think it's best for you to call our office. It's 6310018 ang aming landline. And ang ating cell phone number would be 0917-680-0968. Or better yet, check out our website at thetraveldepot.ph. And you can also check us out at Facebook, Travel Depot PH. We're also on Twitter, same Travel Depot PH. And Instagram, The Travel Depot PH.
Ascenso Pinoy.
Ascenso Pinoy.